Welcome to Halab, the Forgotten City.
إذا أروح على العرب بدي أموت، إذا أروح على الشام بدي أموت، أروح على أمريكا بدي أموت، هيك أمر الله.
أنت خلي بكا هون الآن. ممكن البرميل الثاني نزل. This is exactly where the barrel fell. In the middle of a town square, four times this marketplace, our store's been hit. He said, we come back and we clean it, we come back and we clean it, and we come back again.
You're not alone, just keep holding on.
We're here today in the middle of Halab, and we've come to distribute aid. And we found out that a barrel bomb just fell approximately about an hour ago in this area. Our hospital is in this same square here. Two people were killed, and so we're just gonna go see some of the damage. A lot of people have forgotten about Halab, yani 4.5 years on. And life goes on. This barrel literally just dropped an hour ago and people are already cleaning up, sorting things out, getting back to normal. أنت صاحب المحل؟ البرميل نزلت منذ أمت؟
تسعة حوالي تسعة وتسعة وتسعة
يعني ساعة ونصف والآن تراب موجود أنت خلي بقى هون الآن؟ ممكن البرميل الثاني نزل
صار ثالث برميل وانا هون
والحمد لله ما اصاب So you can see look this is exactly where the barrel fell in the middle of a town square you can see all the buildings are destroyed and the clear up operation is still going on they're still trying to see if there's people maybe underneath this rubble here So الحمد لله we're here today We're distributing aid. These are places where people don't really come because they're too afraid to come. The barrels are still dropping and it's 4.5 years on. Please keep the people of Halab in your du'as. Alhamdulillah, we're here today distributing on behalf of One Ummah, One Nation. And I can't stress how important it is that we keep on bringing aid here and we don't forget about these people. Wallahi, this Ramadan, we really need your support to make sure that these people are being served, inshallah. Okay, so we're in an area now. As you can see, it's like a ghost town. It's a place where there's not many people left anymore. And these people are the people that are forgotten. So inshallah, we're delivering food packs today that were given to us by One Ummah, One Nation. We've got basic amenities, basic yani necessities like rice, burgul, sugar, salt, spaghetti, and so on and so forth. It's not a big pack, but inshallah, hopefully it's something. These people, like I said, haven't received aid in a long time. And most people don't come to these areas. I think you'd be hard pressed to see any charity organizations coming to an area like this.
من واحد.
أنا ابنك يا شيخ. أنا ابنك. أنا مهاجر هون مهاجر.
أخوان أخواننا.
ما شاء الله. شكد عمره الشيخ؟
69
أبوك ها؟ 96 96 69 نحن على خدمتكم شيخ جينا يشان يساعدكم يا شيخ He was saying that obviously his house is here where else is he gonna go? I said to him why don't you go to the refugee camps? He said if my death is written here I said you're gonna what if you die under the barrels? He said my death is written here If I go to Sham, I'll die there. If I go to Damascus or I go to Halab or wherever I go, if I go to America, he's saying if I go to America, my death is written. Because we have Allah and that's it. And he was saying the last time they received a food package was over 3 months ago. SubhanAllah, every time I come to Halab, every time I leave Halab, I always leave with a sense of yani awe and amazement at some of these people. Yani, the people that are left behind, I always ask them, yani, why are you staying here? Why are you living under barameels, under barrels? And they always say, where else are we gonna go? And it's not something rehearsed, you know? It's like, it's just natural, it's like fitrah. You understand? These people have a strong sense of yani, tawakkal in Allah. Always seems to amaze me. These people are probably not the most knowledgeable people in the world, but when you see, when you hear some of the ways that they articulate their answers is like, it blows your mind. You think, subhanAllah, look, these people's iman is so much higher than mine. I wouldn't be able to stay in a place like this. And yani, that's something that I always have yani, awe and admiration about these people, because every time I come to the city, I think that this place can't get more destroyed. It can't get worse. And every time I come back, I see, wow, this is even more destroyed than before, but there's still people here. And these, wallahi, these are forgotten brothers and sisters. And if we leave them now, if we leave them in despair, and Allah will forsake us. So and we gotta keep striving for these people. We can't forget these people.